And there are so many powerful resources. They are trying to divide basic values, and they have different interpretation of religion. And a great part is being done by politicians. Though I am from the political arena myself, but I admit that the biggest part lies in us because we divide them. We put a lot of poison in their minds. There is no other bigger religion, according to me, than it being a good human being. A good human being will always respect, have great love for another human being, no matter what religion he belongs to. To be a good human being, it means that you love people, means that you have a compassion in your heart, means that you don't have any anger, any hatred in your mind for mankind. Not even mankind, even the environments. Here is a man sitting over here, Mr. Bhaguna. He has created an awakening in our minds, the importance of environments. The people like him, the people like His Holiness Dalai Lama, and these are the people who can really be the torchbearers, creating the feeling of compassion and love, which is depleting today. And I'm very happy that through the speeches of Dr. Singhvi and through the speeches of our respected Venkat Ramanji and our Holiness Tinzanji, they all came to one decision, one point, that compassion is the only way to live together, to give a better life to all of us and for the future of our children.